A big part of what we're trying to do here is fill the need for all the open jobs right now.
Hartnell College is teaching students how to program, maintain, and operate some of the new technology in the agricultural industry. The program not only offers students hands-on learning, but it also helps them land paid internships and full-time jobs with local ag partners.
They truly know what our students need to know. So we are sitting there, we're working with them and listening to them on what skills, what competencies our students need.
On Wednesday, Hartnell College staff and students demonstrated the technology they're using in their classroom.
This is not just a tiny little pretend toy for training. These are the real components that they find in the real world.
The AgTech Lab allows students to train with real-world equipment. There, they can work on machines that can wash, prep, and package produce.
I started coming here, and then I got interested in agriculture production, agriculture business, plant science, and food safety. And this is part of it.
The college also offers a welding program.
I wanted a job that paid well and also would let me express my creativity. And also because I saw that there was a need for it in our community.
The lab was funded through companies like Taylor Farms, James Irvine Foundation, and the Bank of America. If approved by the State of California and the Bay Area Community College Consortium, Hartnell College will offer students an associate's degree in agricultural technology in the fall of 2024.
There's not a single college focused in ag and mechatronics right now. We are it for the state and probably for the western United States.
In Salinas, Leslie Duarte, KSPW Action News 8.